stand here. The sun is down, but I hope you're still up. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldas camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldas? Thought you parted ways.
Oh, look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Just in time.
Hey, Goro.
Oh, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat food.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Gwen's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Ah, thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro.
Control, hold position. Balcony 2 floors up. Woman in red, I think she's armed. Abort. I repeat, abort. She's holding the...
Goro, took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. Just as we expected, Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy who killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Sabura, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Hmm.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Thank you. think I saw something. I'm on my way to investigate.
Understood, Hyperch. Scanning the area.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Yes, apparently. Well done. But problem remains.
And that is...
You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep me posted.
Hey, it is Ora again. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted. At once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand, over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
Continues to be a major place of interest. Do not eat, you will be
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
Come out! Not good. Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck! Of course you're here!
I want you.
Yeah! Aldo. You didn't have to.
He'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to...
危険だと警告されたの。 織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ? 誰の? あなたの?
俺たちだ。私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう。
花子、せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
Girl, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様。あなたは。お許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。三郎様は。父のことを口にしないで。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。
サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし… V! Run!
Shit! 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 Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best Delta the fuck out of here.
Mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor. Number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
I almost got trampled.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they'd caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka.
Are you mad? Wait!
I was there that night at Konpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. It's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Thing is, I'm damn determined and got nothing to lose. Got your prototype relic jammed in my head. By freak coincidence, it stopped, then helped me survive. A bullet. Now it's slowly killing me. One of your personality engrams is overriding itself onto my psyche, and if I don't find a way to stop it, well, it won't end well for me.
Hanako-sama, V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word she speaks if only you will help her with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Bad feeling about this.
You want to wind up like him. Keep low on Ice-360. They're in the hallway.
Surrender immediately!
Focus!
Thank you.
dare float off. Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city. Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? ACs busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real, who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere?
Johnny?
Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please. Saying random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying out-
Now we're the ones sitting around waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trig, V.
Message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
All right, gonna let you in.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dome. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
Make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Monaco? That you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Okay. So now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh. And you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Decided already, is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
And what if I obliged you to cooperate?
Have to send a swarm of proxies to do that. This here, talking, is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
This is true. So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs. Digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least. Got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using her own modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution. Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barging here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. You know what she got on her hands now? Foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she is shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? Got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny?
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Think I woke up? Derailed your plan in the nick of time.
And I think fear of death's got you spewing misdirected anger. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Want to be clear? I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I'd do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea.
Not yet. But I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Not your dying wish? Revenge?
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
Not sure Rogue's the sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
Not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, just busted out of Soul Prison. Check out my new ass.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this for you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise. You won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The Hotel Pistis Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.